Welcome to this week's episode of 2guys3eyes.
Hey, you crack hoe bitches! Turn the fuck around!
Oh shit. Welcome to this week's episode of 2guys3eyes. I'm Dave.
And I'm Ryan.
And you motherfuckers need a compass. Compass.
Compass.
Compass.
Compass. Yo, pissing me off. These ghetto ass cars with $20,000 rims on them and spin and do backflips. And they got little TVs on the hubs on a junkyard car.
This car is leaking more fluids than my grandma. But you look good with those rims.
Dude, that was my tire off my car.
Don't you?
I gotta be at work in like 15 minutes.
Dude, have you watched the news lately about all this crap going on with the internet predators?
Yeah, I've seen a few things about it. And that brings me to my next point. Internet predators. What the fuck are y'all thinking? Don't you got anything better to do?
Why don't you go out to a bar and pick up a drunk chick like I do?
Hell, there's a hooker four blocks up the road, and if you pay an extra $6, she'll take her teeth out.
A dollar for every tooth.
Dude, I disguise myself as a little teenage girl, catch one of these internet predators, and I invited him over, and when he gets here, we're gonna beat his ass. We're gonna smash his face into the wall. We're gonna crack his skull with a freaking brick. And then we're gonna fucking piss on him. Oh, that's him.
Come in!
Cousin Creepy. Cousin Creepy, what are you doing here?
Are you a. Dude, I met the most amazing woman online today. She listens to the same kind of music I do. She's into the same things I am. And guess what? She's foreign.
Alright, stop. This is what the fuck I'm talking about right here. This guy meets a girl online, never seen her before, doesn't know anything about her. She could be some 400 pound woman trying to get some skinny dick. We gonna see what happens on this one.
Dude, she could be here any minute. Come in, my darling. I've waited so long for you to get here. Can I just see your face? I jacked
up. That's creepy! Stay the hell off the internet! You just did what? And that wraps up for this week's episode of 2guys3eyes. I'm Dave.
And I'm Ryan.
And we'll see you next week.
What is that?
What my is hat that? Now, bitch! Sign, Cousin Creepy.
You gotta get back down here with my hat!
Big rims.
My racing steering wheel.
Yo, piss me off. These ghetto ass cars with these $20,000 rims.
Dude, have you been watching the news lately about all this crap going on with the internet predators?
You know, I have seen a couple things. That brings me on my next point. Shit! I was like, shit!
Dude, what are you doing? Are you alright? Dude, what's the matter? What is going on?
Man, I kinda got a little problem over here.
Would you just turn around?
It's a little embarrassing.
Come on. What the hell is that?
Man, I relocated my muscle. Maybe.
Oh!
Yeah, much better. Touch some guns, baby. Boom! Yeah!
Man, where the hell is Iron at? Man, if she ran away to get... Fuck!
Ta Hey, David.